two burner cooktop. Hey guys, what's up? Larry here, licensed real estate broker dito po sa Pilipinas. And in today's episode, papakita ko sa inyo ang isang napakagandang unit, one bedroom unit dito sa Eastwood, Quezon City. So ano po inaantay natin? Let's go! Right now, nakatayo tayo dito sa kitchen nitong unit na to. Again, this is a one-bedroom unit. It's a corner unit, so napakaganda. Ang isang gusto ko sa unit na to is that it's corner unit. Meron siyang view ng mountains, ng Rizal. Dito sa side na to, nandyan naman yung Makati at BGC. Imagine yourself na nagpe-prepare ng pagkain sa umaga, yung breakfast, and looking at this beautiful view. This unit comes with, of course, meron siyang mga cabinets sa taas at meron din siya sa baba. Meron tayong ilang drawers dito. Really nice. And then syempre mga cabinets for the storage. Look at that, di ba? Another thing, of course, just like always, yung ating lavabo or yung countertop, that's made in granite or granite. And yung lavabo natin and yung faucet natin nandito naman sa kanan or sa kaliwa ko. And meron tayong two burner na cooktop saan pwede magluto. Dito sa left naman natin, of course, po pwede natin i-install dito yung ating fridge. And syempre yung door natin dito. Okay, and meron tayong peephole dito para silipin yung mga bisita natin. And then right on my right side, meron tayong device dito na kung tawagin ay audio video intercom. So alam naman natin, lalo ngayon sa seguridad natin, importante na nalalaman natin kung sino yung mga pumapasok or sino yung mga bisita na papasok sa atin. So this device right here, kung pwede natin makita yung mukha at even makausap yung taga-reception area para alamin o para i-allow, i-reject yung ating bisita. Now, ikot lang ako dito and switch natin yung camera dito. Etong lugar na to is for your laundry room. So dito maglalaba, meron tayong decent size here para maglaba, maglagay ng washing machine. It's lighted syempre. And yeah, look at it. Diba na, pangaluwang? So, meron tayong view ng Makati and BGC. Ito naman, Pasig. Basta napakaganda. And ito, view naman ng isang exclusive subdivision dito. Syempre, ito yung isang building natin, which is the Tower 1. Pero right now, ang nakikita ko rito is an unobstructed kind of view ng Makati at BGC. In the next, maybe at least mga 50 years, I don't think magkakaroon ng isang building dito na itatayo. Especially exclusive subdivision itong nasa harapan natin. Really nice space. Ang ganda. We are, by the way, nasa 49th floor tayo dito sa project na to. So in terms of privacy, I think ang privacy ay isa sa pinakamagandang offer nitong unit na to. It sits again on the 49th floor, napakatahimik. Dito sa level na to hanggang sa 51st, meron tayong anim na unit lang. So puro malalaking unit yan. As you can see, is floor to ceiling na glass. So that is the reason why kita natin syempre yung skyline na sinasabi ko nga, yung view natin. And eto, napakaluwang for your living area, guys. Bahala na kayo kung saan yung gustong ilagay yung entertainment system, sofa, everything, and even your dining table. Pero napakaluwang nito. Another thing that nagustong-gusto ko dito is that high ceiling siya. Probably eto mga 4 na metro or 4 meters of ceiling height. Napakaganda. Meron tayong dalawang air conditioning system, Carrier brand. Equipped din siya ng smoke detector at ng water sprinkler for your safety. Yung floor naman natin, just like always, 600 by 600 millimeters of glossy at ceramic tiles. Okay, now let's go ahead, take a look at the powder room. So it comes with the mirror, lavatory, syempre yung your toilet bowl. Napakaganda, very spacious para sa, yun ang mabilis na CR bago kayo umalis ng bahay. Now, sunod naman natin, I guess yung the main attraction for this episode, which is the bedroom. This is one bedroom. Again, this is a 69 square meters bedroom. Or one bedroom unit, and very spacious. So pakita ko sa inyo. Okay, imagine waking up in the morning, eto nakikita mong view every day, or even at night bago matulog, tingin ko muna ron, you know, lalo pag umuulan, napakagandang tignan na to. Really beautiful with all the lights na makikita natin sa night time. The tiles nito is in ceramic wooden planks. Ceiling mataas din. This is probably about 3 meters. It comes with air conditioning system din, and meron din siyang smoke detector at water sprinkler. Now on this side naman is of course yung ating mga cabinet. So meron tayong 6 na door ng cabinet. Hindi kayo mauubusan ng space para sa mga damit. And ayun na nga, napakaluwang pati ng ating bedroom that includes yung cabinet and then yung bathroom dito, which I will show you in the next few minutes. This is probably, I guess, mga 1/3 nitong buong area ng unit na to, which is 69.4 square meters. Napakalaking kat nito. Really nice laid out also. So, now, pakita ko sa inyo. So, itong unit na to na i-present ko sa isang buyer na kanina lang, about 30 minutes ago, and sabi niya, uy, ang luwang ng bathroom nitong unit na to. Of course, you know, napakalaki nga itong unit na to for a one-bedroom unit, and that's why you have this so much space para sa isang bathroom. Napakaganda. Siyempre, kompleto na siya with, you know, the shower set, meron siyang glass enclosure, ano pa, pintuan, napakaganda. You have, of course, the lavatory, lahat yan with the toilet bowl. Nicely walled with ceramic or glossy ceramic tiles. Napahanapin natin dito sa unit na to. Napakaganda. Pag-usapan naman natin kung magkano itong unit na to. It's selling at 13 point something million pesos at the moment. Depende sa payment term na kukunin nyo. Pag magka-cash kayo, meron kayong automatic na 10% na cash or cash payment discount. So napakalaki nun. Imagine having like 1.3 million of discount. Plus, depende sa promo natin, just let me know para matulungan ko kayo mahanap yung magandang payment term para sa inyo. Now, if you'd like or kung prefer nyo magbayad ito ng buwanan, pupwede tayo mag-spot down payment lang na 10%. And with only 10% na down payment, pupwede na tayo mag-move in. Within maybe matter of 1 month, pwede na po tayo mag-move in dito sa unit na to, since this is already a ready for occupancy na unit. Then to continue with the 10% spot down payment na payment term, pupwede pa tayo maghulugan within the next 2 years, no interest for another 10%. So imagine that, how flexible itong payment term na to na yun na offer dito sa unit na to. And of course, the 80%, depende na sa inyo, pwede nyong i-lump sum or have it in a bank loan. Po pwede rin naman, which I may be able to help you out with the bank loan also. Anyway, that is it for this unit tour. Let me know if you have any question. And again, ito pong unit na to ay nandito sa One Eastwood Avenue Project Tower 2. Dito sa loob ng Eastwood City mismo. So, napakagandang location. Yeah, that will certainly appreciate in terms of value eventually. So, yun, as an investment, I guess that's something na hinahanap natin. So, yeah, basically that's it for this presentation. I hope you like it. Kung nagustuhan nyo, please hit the like button. And if you are not yet subscribed, mag-subscribe naman kayo para abangan yung mga susunod natin mga videos dito sa ating channel. Well, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Until next time, see you.